In a community that depends upon one another for survival, grooming is the glue that binds the troop together. It's partly a free meal, partly good hygiene, beneficial all around. In fact, it may be better to give than receive. The very act of grooming leads to many benefits. And the more equally you distribute this act of kindness, the calmer and healthier you become. Kuro-san, the troop leader, sits alone. He huddles with no one as he shivers in the cold. But with his less than sunny disposition, most of the troop have given up on him. The only one who still seeks him out is Hiro. So far, Kuro-san doesn't seem to mind him hanging around too much. It's possible that Hiro's plucky nature is slowly chipping away at Kuro-san's icy facade. For on this quiet, snowy afternoon, something is about to happen that will surprise everyone. Suddenly, Kuro-san folds Hiro into his arms, though he isn't quite sure he's made the right move. Well, at least they're both a little bit warmer. And honestly, that's how some relationships begin.